I once had it all. My palate was sated, nostrils stimulated, standing venerated. Then one day, you took everything away but shame and pain. I'm still not sure what game you're playing, but I'm back. Taking what's mine.
It made me think of your poem. Congratulate.
Dear, congratulations once again on winning. The author of the winning essay will receive.
Whole lighthouse is at your disposal. My ass.
Our sources say 400 and...
Hello?
I received the word that you came to the lighthouse. You find everything to your liking.
Well, that was fast. Yeah, I'm here.
I'm very pleased to hear it. Now, are you writing?
What?
You must understand, Mrs. It is imperative that you start your work as soon as possible. I will remind you that you signed a contract. So it is very... specific on the timeline. I would advise you abide by it. Goodbye.
Now that was a conversation I was too sober for.
I'm an adult, Mama.
Look, I'm aware of the rat's presence.
Might as well make some good use of the phone while I'm here.
Hello?
Hi, darling. I'm calling to let you know I'm here. Can you believe the agency already called to see if I was working?
That's insane. Did you at least have time to settle in a bit? How's the lighthouse? Inspiring? Spooky? Haunted?
All of these things. I was just looking around and it's certainly something. How are you? Do the meds work?
Don't you worry about me, Mama. This is your time to do your work. To live your life.
Well, maybe you're right. I should probably get to it then. Bye, son. Love you.
Love you too, Mama.
I know how you must feel. Lost. Alone. Hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there is still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it. I'm sorry for yes.
How the hell did they fuck up the length?
Some call him.
Figured you'd be up all night. So sick and tired of it.
Let me ask you, one sip.
Daddy's here.